Did you know that there are lizards in the UK? There's actually three different types, and this one here is the common lizard. Commonly found in moorlands and grasslands, these guys actually give birth to live young. We also have the slow worm, which is a legless lizard, which is often found in woodlands, and the sand lizard, which lives in the margins of sand dunes down south.